to spit quite a lot. Till one day my ambition of being hyper dropped. At first I was just thinking it might be writer's block. But after 5 years I'd have thought it might have stopped. How the fuck am I still here trying to figure what to say? Maybe now'll be the time, nope, not today. I'll just focus all my time on beats like I'm Dr. Dre. While the momentum I've built up is tossed away. Meanwhile the mainstream's still 99% horseshit. I wanna show them how it's done, but I won't force it. I'm Heisenberg, won't settle for less than pure shit. But something creatively is clogging up the faucet. In the wild the beats are only getting more sick. Lyrics are still as caustic, flows tight as a corset. But nothing's coming out, fans are thinking that I forfeit. When I'm still hungry as the shark in a fucking jaws flip. But which topic do I try to attack? I'll only write with meaning tied to a track. Will only pen it if it's true to my life or it's fact. But maybe that integrity was suicide to enact. When I couldn't be the one telling you I'm rich and how I'm always chilling in the club. Nah, couldn't be the one telling you the stresses of my life and why I'm on drugs. Nope, couldn't be the one constantly saying I'm the best like all these other mugs. Nah, so instead I'm just here on this sphere with a beer singing Wubba Lubba Dub Dub. Maybe I should try and hit the charts. Just bring bangers, who cares if what I spit's a farce. Better yet, I could just mumble on this shit for laughs and contribute to seeing lyricism ripped apart. Or maybe I should jump on politics and bash Trump like everybody else, spewing out their trash junk. I was drawn to the revolutionary cats once. Now I just find all this political crap dunce. You need the left and the right wing in order to fly. We've only one ear left spinning, you all soar to the sky. It's like our leaders think we're stupid and the cures to divide. Keep us preoccupied with sides obscuring the wider issues of the world. But either way the planet's fucked. Yes I know it's awful and it sucks, but I could search for answers till my lifespan is up and still not know how to stop us imploding in a manic rush. I won't claim to know what humanity might need, like some kind of fucking prophet riding on a white steed. Nor will I align myself with David Icke's creed and fight to see those under the Illuminati's might free. And life's far from the worst, I'm blessed. So I'm not gonna cry about my firstborn stress when there's people dying of hunger and thirst cold next to a family of 12 in a third world mess. And I don't know when I'll be finished with this drought. All I know is I was never in this for the clout. So I'm on it till I'm dead, not the slimmest of a doubt. Just for now, I'll be here with a Guinness on this couch singing. Couldn't be the one telling you I'm rich and how I'm always chilling in the club. Nah, couldn't be the one telling you the stresses of my life and why I'm on drugs. Nope, couldn't be the one constantly saying I'm the best like all these other mugs. Nah, so instead I'm just here on this sphere with a beer singing Wubba Lubba Dub Dub, motherfucker.
Please help me.